Okay, we're back. I finally figured out what got me stuck in this game, and it was something stupid. It was something that if I'd played this game more than once every other year, wouldn't have got me stuck. My original plan was to do the walkthroughs in order. That was my original plan, but when I got stuck on this, I was like, okay. And I figured it out this morning. And it was laughable. And I have the Game Boy Advance cart, which is what I'm playing. I also have it downloaded on the Wii. My plan is simple. I'm going to shoot this two, and then after I shoot this two, then I'm going to go back and play some more. Basically, that way I don't get burned out. Now, the random encounter rate in this game is not too bad. Lufia was the one that was bad. I don't really have a favorite character in this game. Or a character in this game that I don't like. not giving it to Berger. If I had to pick one character and say that he is my favorite, it's because, you know, the guy cracks me up, I'd be Sten. Sten's a good fighter and he's funny. I think Bo might already have it. Eventually we'll hit that cave. That's a while down the road. And it's an interesting cave to build. I don't know why I stopped here. When I got stuck, I totally just said, to heck with it, I'll go on and do the other ones, and then I'll just one of those deals where and I still didn't want to fool with it. That was why I did Super Mario RPG. But then I decided, okay, let's go back, let's go see if I can figure out what the heck I did wrong. Because I had DVR'd quite a bit of it. I did not want to have to go back and redo the whole game just to figure out what the heck I did wrong. Thankfully now, I don't have to. See, the Nina in this game is basically a descendant from the Nina in the first game. And the protagonist is basically the same guy. Basically, he's the same guy, he's just a little different. Just in my opinion, the Game Boy Advance version looks a little bit better. Whereas the first one, Capcom had help from Square. This one was their total baby from the beginning.
Yeah.
Oh, here's where the game gets a little crazy. Oh, I could say something about that. But I try to keep my comments clean for in case little kids watch.
Thank you.
Some people. Okay, got about 2 minutes left on this. I lost my friends. Whatever will I do? Thank you.